Heads up!
Go, 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 go. It's just a good way to get out of the dorms if you're a college kid. It's a good way to get away from your job when you're an adult.
When I say Birdie, you say Butts! Birdie!
Butts! Go Bees!
I've honestly never met anyone in this league. Must have been a sick play. I've never met anybody in this league that I haven't liked. Depending on the semester, 100 to 200 people come out just to play intramurals.
Go, go!
This is the final of 5 Sundays. We play for about 2 hours every Sundays for 5 weeks leading up to the Halloween tournament. If we have a lot of teams, the semester is like if we have 8-9 teams, you have to qualify for the tournament, and so like the last 3 teams won't make the tournament.
I am actually very stoked for this match. Last year I played on Mother Bludgers, so I have a strong tie for that, but also Puddlemere United is one of the oldest team that has been continuing on in this league. And for as long as I remember, they have constantly gotten second place both spring and fall semester for the last several years.
There's been a curse that we've been in the championship for like 4 years in a row, and we've never won a championship. I'm pretty sure in like the 7 years that Podomir has been a team, this is our first championship.
Yeah, do that. All right.